Now, a group of school superintendents are writing state lawmakers asking them to change ILearn test requirements. 39 superintendents want the state to reconsider certain requirements that they say would be more difficult to meet because of the pandemic. They noted that some virtual students are hesitant to come in for tests and that many districts are experiencing high quarantine rates. They also say they may need additional time for makeup testing. Now, in their letter, the superintendent said the challenges of the past year have helped us all see what's really truly important and valuable. Continuing with ILearn during this unprecedented year would be a failure of imagination and would negatively impact needed instructional time as well as jeopardize student health and safety.